Hi, I'm Maria Bailey of Mom TV, and you know, one of the things that I've been looking for is a solution for slippery socks on babies, and I found it, of all places, right here at BlogHer 2009 in Chicago. Of course, it was invented by a mom. Leave it to a mom to find a way to solve the problem of moms everywhere. They're called Grippies, and what they are is an adhesive shape that can go on the bottom of tights, or on the bottom of socks, or even on gloves, and it helps your child from slipping across hardwood floors or marble floors. They're grippies, actually, that go right on your socks. They can be ironed on, and in this pack, they actually are adhesive shapes that can just be peeled and applied to the sock. They're great for little girls' tights, you know, after they want to take off their shoes, but yet you don't want to have to take off the tights. You just take one of these little adhesives, put them on the bottom of her tights, and she can walk across your hardwood floors or any floor and not slide across. What's really interesting as well is they actually have tights that are already made with the grippies on it. So great invention by a mom, found right here at BlogHer. You can find it online at grippiesonline.com. If you place your order and you mention BlogHer10, you'll get 10% off of your order. So, Grippies, invented by a mom, for moms, for that solution of sliding kids on hardwood floors. I'm Maria Bailey here at BlogHer. Thanks for joining me.